We see the anterior dura mater from a posterior approach. We also see the posterior spinal cord with pia mater, and one can make out this serpiginous structure, which is the posterior spinal artery as it comes toward the conus.